Kamaloop, what's up? What's good? My name's Pictureplane, an artist living in New York City by way of Denver, Colorado. I represent DIY underground of North America. I'm from throwing warehouse raves and art shows. I was able to really network and meet a lot of people by promoting a lot of parties. I've been able to travel the world. I've toured with artists like Crystal Castles and Sleigh Bells, Health, Teen Girl Fantasy, Gatekeeper, played shows with Major Lazer. I recently got into designing some clothing, starting a clothing wear brand called Alien Body that's sort of all about like conspiracy theory and like global paranoia kind of, and it's really influenced by secret societies and conspiracies and like a hidden government agenda. I've been working a lot with Mishka, New York company, collaborating with them, Alien Body and Mishka. That's very exciting. It's been really rewarding and we have a lot of stuff coming out this year. I've been editing my new music video with Shomi Patwari. Just wrapped up right this second. Very excited. It's like nothing I've ever really done before. Can't wait till people see it. The video is very cyberpunk, I will say that. Something I really was looking towards for inspiration for this video. I wanted it to be really rebellious and sort of have this energy. I mean, that's where the term punk comes from in cyberpunk, I think. Something that's sort of like rebellious, but of something that's more like contemporary within our cyber futurism that we are living in somehow now. There is a storyline to the video, loosely I guess, but it's set in the future of New York City, near future, where there's sort of this corporate control, this like restriction basically. The main characters are sort of trying to escape from, there's like a technology that exists that is sort of a virtual reality machine, and it's illegal to possess this technology. And our characters escape from these sort of bounty hunters who are looking for them, escape into a warehouse where the technology is, and they're able to, through this technology, access a virtual world that is free from this oppressive state that they're living in. The virtual world is a space of pure freedom and expression. And inside of this world is where I'm performing, and it's like this party where everyone is sort of gathered and they're expressing themselves freely.
Shanting, brand new sneakers to the best walking. About the trash talking, I'm a style bulletproof like a vest packing. You can't test out things, and the next one in, may the best man win till it done.
When you're free, boy.
I stay fresh and thing, brand new sneakers to the best walking. About the trash talking, I'm a style bulletproof like a vest packing. I stay fresh and thing, I stay fresh and thing.
When you're free, boy.
Push up your hand and reload.